Canton.
Oh, hello! I'm Hugh Senep for National Geographic Theater. Today we're going to be talking about plot. Plot is the series of events that takes place in a play. It is the resolution and development of the conflict. Oh, hello. The situation is the problem that the plot revolves around. There are, in fact, 36 dramatic situations.
Yeah, that's something.
What?
I got a boob.
What?
Oh,
fine. The 36 dramatic situations.
Supplication.
Give me some money.
Okay, you can stop.
Deliverance.
Crime pursued by vengeance.
Hey, you stole my money!
Vengeance taken for kindred upon kindred.
I can't believe you killed our father!
Ugh. Pursuit.
Hey, get back here!
Disaster.
Watch this. Ready?
Falling prey to cruelty or misfortune. Bolt.
Hell no, we won't go. Hell no, we won't go.
Daring enterprise.
Abduction. The enigma. Taining.
Peasants.
Enmity of a kinsman.
Quidditch.
Murderous adultery.
It's my wife! You bastard!
Rivalry of kinsmen.
Right, I'll do you for that.
On guard!
Madness.
Fatal imprudence.
Asomaba sus ojos una lágrima, y se enjugó su llanto. No, orgullo, y se...
Involuntary crimes of love.
I mean, that's all I'm trying to say. That's it. That's all I'm saying.
It doesn't make any sense. Why would somebody want to go out and do that? I mean, really, I mean, in the long run, nobody ever really cares, and they all just kind of, you know, they all just want to go out and eat some beef or...
Oh my God!
Slaying of kinsmen unrecognized.
Oh my God! How did you kill your brother?
My brother? Oh.
Self-sacrificing for an ideal.
It's a potato.
It is a potato.
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 No.
Self-sacrifice for Kenny.
Come on, buddy. I'll see you.
All sacrificed for a passion.
Hey, Ed, give me another beer.
Hey, guys, there's no more beer.
What? No more beer. No more.
Oh my God!
Necessity of sacrificing loved ones.
Jason, I'm sorry. There's three of us, and there's only one boat, and the boat can only hold two people. I'm sorry. You're just gonna have to die.
Oh, we have superior and inferior.
Here goes.
Adultery.
Anyway. I hope your wife doesn't know.
Oh, it's all right. I do it all the time. I don't care.
You've been a bad boy.
Yes.
Bad boy.
Spanking me.
Bad.
Spanking me.
Discovery of the dishonor of a loved one.
You slept with my brother.
No, but I love him. I love him.
I will kill you now.
No, please don't kill me.
This has been dishonorable. Die.
No.
Obstacles to love.
Where's my Jason?
Dara!
An enemy loved.
I love you. No, I hate you. I love you. I hate you. I love you. I hate you. I hate you.
Ambition.
Everybody, look at me. Me. Here, power.
With the god.
Please, Zeus.
No.
Stake and jealousy.
Yeah, what's going on, man?
I love that.
All right. Cool. Hey.
Bill!
Jane!
Oh, Bill!
Jane!
What are you thinking?
She's my sister.
Erroneous judgment.
Look here, Judge. We have more than enough evidence to prove that my client is completely innocent. We even have this man here who says that he's the one who committed the crime, not my client.
Okay, I'll do it.
Satan made me do it.
Where?
See?
Guilty! She's guilty!
Of course.
Oh, God! Why did I do it? Why did I kill her? Oh!
Recovery of a lost one.
I found my Woody doll. I love you.
The loved one.
I love you, Woody. And what was that? No! That way!
The accident. The 1 foot Woody.
So, what's got you so down?
I went to the Jean down the street and asked for a 1 foot Woody.
Well, did you get it?
Yeah.
He's like big.
Ketchup Man. The Ugly Woman.
Which one?
The blonde hair.
Oh man, not the one sticking out your tongue, man.
Yeah, that one.
Oh my God.
You don't think she's pretty?
No, she has a goatee.
I don't know. I think the goatee makes her look attractive.
Yuck! Yeah, she has hair on her tongue. Yuck.
Maybe.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I think she's pretty cute.
She has hairy arms.
Tickle Me Woody.
Hey, do you have any more Tickle Me Woody dolls?
Hold on. Oh, there you go.
Oh, wow, that's great. There, just take it off.
Thank you.
Is this the last one?
Yes, sir, it is.
Oh.
The last one.
Good, I'm glad I got here early.
Can I help you? Come back next week.
Misdirection.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I just heard direction.
That's what it says.
Yeah, every time
it says
I was
what?
Going, I got a direction.
Sorry, Dave.
We'd like to thank everybody for helping us make this video.
Ooh.
This video starred Michelle McCoy, David Daly, Noah Becker.
We talking to that thing, man.
He's up my nose now.
Jason Howard.
Hello.
Antonisa Griffin.
Hello.
And Daryl Lowe.
What are we gonna do?
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks.
Get underneath them or something.
He's already recording.
Yeah, it's recording. How do you
Eddie
stop?
Howard.
How do you stop this thing?
Oh yeah,
stop!
And that's some stupid guy. Eddie Howard!
Hey,
he's about
myself.
I got you.
Yes, you're...
Alright, how do you stop this thing there, really?
Oh no, let's play some music.
Okay, play some music.
Like feeling... Hey guys, don't say any bad words. No, put it on that one song you just had on. Hey.
Are you still recording?
Yeah.
Yep.